Man, I am dirty.
No, no.
Hey, what's up guys? I'm 1Choice, and as you can see, I'm actually filming this in the afternoon. Just got back from work, and man, I am dirty. Better have a shower. So I was super busy this morning and I completely forgot to film, but I wanted to let you guys know, this week I'm working on, I've organized a singer for my new single that's gonna be coming out sometime soon. I haven't given dates yet. Only I know. So I've organized the singer for that, and I'm just organizing for her to get the vocals to me so I can start the mixing and mastering process again. But that's the single, Sincerely Your Former Life. If you go into my Instagram, you'll be able to see one of my posts has the artwork for it, and that's about a minute snippet. But then you can also see the demo track, which is on one of my 1Choice Before Light videos. Now the other thing I'm gonna be doing is organizing my tax, because I've got to pay the tax office eventually every year, and I better do it sometime soon. So I've still got, you know, plenty of time to go, but why put off the inevitable? Death and taxes, inevitable. All right, I'm gonna have a shower. I'll see you guys later. Alrighty, 1Choices, it's Tuesday morning, and I'm just about to set up, getting my lunch, my breakfast set, and then I'm gonna be starting to work on my tax, just accumulating everything into one folder so that I can go and get that done. Now, here's something I've always wanted to try, and I was like, nah, let's give it a go now. I'm gonna teleport to my studio, all right? Peace out. It worked. I have the power! That was a freaking ridiculous joke. Anyway, say hi to the dog.
Hello. You say hello.
So, 1Choice fans, this is Pee-wee. Name still pending, because we haven't really decided on a replacement name yet, but
this is the name we already had, isn't it? Yes. You're so cute. You're so cute. You're so cute. Yes.
Alright guys, I'm gonna smash out some work. Peace. Alrighty guys, Thursday morning. Let's take a look at what I've done so far. At the moment, I've done half of my tax, and I'm not gonna put that on the screen, firstly for legal reasons. you know, just because I don't know if I'm legally allowed to actually show you that. And secondly, I'm not going to because it's boring, like it's tax. Yeah, it takes a very special type of person to enjoy tax. Now, I'm also working on a collaboration, so I've had three collaborations teed up, and I'm working on one at the moment, okay? So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna show you a section of the song where I'm gonna be rapping, so I won't mention who the collaboration is yet until the song is finalized, but it is a reggae artist from America, so I'm actually going to be doing a reggae rap collaboration, and I'm gonna put the clip that I'll be wrapping over on the screen now, just to give you guys an idea of what I'm doing. But that's what we've done so far during the week. I'm about to sneeze, so I'm gonna get off the video. All right, catch you guys later. Have a good one. Thank you.